Part 4 on Hallowed Ground. The anointing ceremony for the super soldiers is reported. Yep, we already know that. If possible, stop the ceremony before it begins and destroy the super soldiers. Yep.
Madam Blavatsky will begin the ceremony any time now. Once she begins, make sure that you do not look in the direction of the runes.
What will happen if we...
If you look? Well, first your blood will begin to boil. And after that? Well, it doesn't matter very much after that, yeah? Stand your post here and make sure you do not lose power. Understood?
Double hold.
Oh no, that's fine, McMurderpants. You'll have no complaints from me. Jesus Christ, Eula. Who let you out of your gimp suit? This way? Yes. All right, good talk. This is pretty cool. I'm digging it. It's nice and thematic. We have a lot of ground to cover with no stamina. Seriously? Like, I gotta look through a scope to see these fuckers, and that dude's, like, freaking shooting at me with a submachine gun. Jesus Christ. Minecraft-inspired block gimp suit. Jeez. Alright.
Fresh meat.
Oh shit, thanks, Holy Man Bob. I appreciate it. Thank you very much. You guys are funding me, like, no joke. You guys fund me buying old video games to play. Like, it was between Patreon, and actually... God damn it, subs. Selt doesn't fund anything. He funds disappointment and shitty puns in chat. The only reason he's still around is because my wife likes him. But I actually got a payout from Twitch recently. Like, it's the first time since I started streaming seriously that Twitch gave me money. And hey, that bought me this, that bought me... Oh, bullet in the knee. And that just bought me a bunch of shit on GOG recently, too. Like, Catacombs 3D, you guys paid for Wolfenstein. It's nice not having to pay my own money to entertain you. I appreciate every one of you. The entire Witcher series and a bunch of stuff for $30. It's wonderful. Basically, yes, Dar. Basically, yes. Like, the ad revenue on Twitch is terrible. Admittedly, like, I stream once a week. Like, I would be better off if I did it more often, but I mean, if I did it more often, I wouldn't be Let's Playing, essentially. How'd that work out for you, lady? You got a serpentine, not dodge roll. This isn't fucking Tekken. That guy got stuck on terrain. I really like this area. Like, I like the sound design that they've got going on and everything. Like, this is cool. This feels like spooky, evil Nazi stuff. I dig it. Ha! Yeah, no kidding, Holy Man Bob. No kidding. Oh, limited run. So that means you probably picked up the, that new Super Mario collection they released with, like, Super Mario 64 Sunshine in them. Nice. I would have jumped on it if they'd have done any, like, remasters for it. But it seems like it's just, like, the original versions of the games, and it's like, eh. If it's just gonna be that, I'll just emulate the things. I'm a cheap ass, though. I think what they're probably going to end up doing is parting them out down the line, and you'll be able to buy them separately. So you probably save money. You probably save money by buying them now, because I imagine if they part them out down the line, they're going to be more expensive in total. But at the same time, just wanted Sunshine. Sunshine is actually really good. Of the three, it's probably my favorite of them. I am not a huge fan of Super Mario 64. Mostly... That tree's shooting at me! Mostly because I think the controls suck. Well, the camera specifically. Okay, that's kind of cool. A blind in the trees. I can't be mad. I dig it. Whole place needs to be teal, huh? Oh, you're pulling like the Call of Cthulhu style color palette then. That game. It wasn't bad. I enjoyed Call of Cthulhu. It was just... I mean, that's like, as I mentioned during the Let's Play, that style of game is not really my wheelhouse, but I enjoyed it more than I was expecting to. Where are ya? I know you've got a rocket launcher now. Oh my lord. Wasn't the full ending. No, that was the full ending. The only thing I cut out was the actual credit sequence. The stinger at the end of them I included. So all you guys missed by me cutting stuff out was me giving like my final thoughts on the game, which I posted in the comments because someone asked. What? But yes, the game, I was not expecting it to be just like a conversation option and it's done. That was very strange. But yeah, it was a thing. Did they just animate fucking the Uber Nazi or something? Do a running jump, yeah, good joke. I'll take a pass. Man, this is fair. AI with super aim, and I have a long running straight to get to them. Feels good, man. Two rounds with a dumpster rifle. I like how literal her companion cared that I just blew her buddy's face off. I've never heard of House of Madness. What is it, like a horror movie or something? I would assume so, based on the title. There was a Nick Cage movie based on Color Out of Space. What? Oh no. That's just... Alright. That's just asking. People mentioned it was decent? What? What alternate reality are we living in? Okay, they gave me adrenaline. That means there's gonna be a boss fight. Whoa, hey. See, now this is the kind of area where I'm completely okay fighting one of these things. Why is that? I have ample room to run around like a fucking bitch! Oh shit, he swapped over to the minigun! The jig is up! Aww! Mandy was okay. fair. Like, not all of Nick Cage's movies are bad, but a lot of movies with Nick Cage in them are bad. Like, that's the problem. Fucking seriously, no. Reloading. I thought I'd saved after that. I had. Just the game, being the game, and loading my saves wrong. I have a rocket launcher too, you dick. Oh, holy shit, he led me. Wow. I wasn't expecting the AI in this to be smart enough to lead targets. Also, I see more of them that are, I think, now coming. Were coming. Nick Cage is an interesting person. He just strikes me as, like, a really strange individual. Is the lightning guns worth anything on you guys? Look at this! Look at this! Okay, I gotta know. I have an idea. No, you're not supposed to do that. You gotta switch back over to your rocket launcher, friendo. I think if I can get this thing into, like, chaining rocket launcher rounds, I bet I could kill one of these guys with a knife. I just have to figure out how to get them to shoot the rocket launcher instead of the chain gun. You see more, I see four. Is that a Helsing abridged reference, Celt? Did you just make a Helsing abridged reference on my Twitch channel? Except I think the quote was different in that. Oh no, you did! Oh my god, you ass. But yeah, you're not wrong, Dar. Like, that's kind of how I see it as well. He's either, like, decent or he is just really bad. And there's, like, no middle ground. Yeah, I was gonna say, that's what I thought. It's like, where you see one man, I see four. Helsing Abridged is better than it has any right to be, honestly. Oh no, his buddies are now free. Oh, and one of them has a Tesla cannon! Oh, this is going to be a nice balanced encounter. They're cannon. I don't know about that, Celt. They are pretty fucking good, though. Fucking jerk! I just, like, run past these guys. I think this is supposed to be, like, a boss encounter. I forgot we had the shotgun. Can we just leave? Nope. Alright. I was expecting that to happen. Catching a rocket with my ass. Alright. Yeah, you have a lightning gun. Your AI is apparently also kind of special. Realistically, that lightning gun actually doesn't do much damage, so long as we are not, like, standing in it concentrated, like. Yes, it is very good at AoE. It seems like the lightning gun is basically meant for taking out humans and everything else. It's just a complete waste. Is there a third one? Maybe. Mouth of Madness with Sam Neill. Ah, okay. Okay, we got a rocket launcher that I apparently it won't let me take. Oh no, we're capped on rockets. When the hell did that happen? Oh, because we killed them. That's right, they drop rockets when we kill them. Alright. I love it. We can carry 3 rockets, but it's not enough to actually kill the things. I don't know what the point of that is. Game? Ah. Game. Into the hole!
Steady yourself, brother!